Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. I'm standing on the front line. put a magnetic curtain by myself, take a look. Hey, I'm a dark hitter, I'm a hard hitter, yeah, I'm light skinned, but I'm feeling dark. I'm a bitch hitter, I'm a tall hitter, I'm a hustle killer, why, dog? Something wrong with her, got a long bitter, I'm a bill printer, I'm a grave digger. Yeah, I am what I am. I don't have no time for no misunderstandings again. It's a rolling, not a stop.
Why?
Talking about that, talking about the left.
said I ain't got no heart. I said no soul. No Chanel, Saint Laurent, Gucci bag. I said no soul. Louis Vuitton, Jimmy Choo, that's on you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Glenelg High School welcomes you for the night's matchup between our guests, the Oakland Scorpions and the Glenelg Gladiators. Ladies and gentlemen, as each team represents its respective school, we remind you that honoring the values of sportsmanship is the essence of every athletic contest. We ask you to please show respect for all players, respect for coaches, respect for officials, and respect for those around you. We ask that you cheer for your team, not against our guests. Players, coaches, and fans, let's all remember to respect the game. Now, ladies and gentlemen, tonight's starting lineups. First for the visiting Scorpions of Oakland Mills High School. Starting at guard, number 10, Lena Smart. At forward, number 15, Jariah Schultz. At guard, number 3, Joey Greenwell. number 4, Evan Alexander. And guard number 11, Destiny McCallion. And now for your Glenelg Gladiators. Starting on guard, number 1, Maria Gargis. And guard number 12, Emmy Delarusso. And forward, number 14, Emily Altshuler. And forward, number 21, Jordan Hengela. And guard, number 23, Reese Holman. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask you please to rise and move the caps for the play of the national anthem.
Thank you. Yeah. Hold on.